So let's say, yeah, you've got an athlete in the clean or the snatch. You don't need to tweak the setup. You like it. What's your 1, 2, and 3? Where are your eyes going?
Well, number one, Pat, when I look at an athlete, I always coach him from the side. I want to take a look at that side profile, what the bar path is going to be doing with that athlete that lifts the weight off the ground. So my first thing that I look at is the athlete's knees. Are the knees going back and the bar coming up all at the same level? So when I address that barbell, if my knees are moving at the same rate that the bar's coming up, I'm in really good shape. If my knees are not moving, then I know that I'm going around my knees and I'm going to be lifting with my back. If my knees are moving but the bar is staying down, then of course I'm going to use that stripper pose. So number one, I look at the knees. Number two, I go to the feet. I look at where the weight is distributed on the feet. I can have my hamstrings perfectly loaded. I can be back, my feet are flat-footed but slightly back, or everything can be in place and I can be slightly forward. If I'm slightly forward, I will promise you that number three position will not happen, and that's the finish. That finish right here is going to pull me forward because the bar's in front of my center of gravity and I'm going to be pulled forward. If my knees are moving and I'm back, when I go to extend the hips, I can adequately finish. So number three is my finish. And then, of course, I pull myself down and around the bar, and then we can go from there.
So a nice, easy three-step process. If somebody doesn't have their own kind of scheme, check out the knees.
Right.
Check out the feet. Check out the finish.
That's exactly right.
Thanks, Coach. Appreciate it.